Let's do story.
Fire rocket launcher.
All right. So should we do a should we do a hero or dark first? All right. Let's try a dark level. Let's see what it gives us. Oh boy. What? I'm just Tails. Yes, Tails, I know it's dangerous here. Okay, I'm close. Aha, there it is. This is so chaotic. Who keeps cussing in Tails comms? I still can't seem to hit those guys without hurting myself, but that's okay. Wait, did he just launch himself off a cliff? That was awesome. And now I'm Eggman, apparently. Wait, what? What's this? There are staircases. Where do these lead? Wait a minute. Are there different Chao Gardens? I've literally only ever been to this one. Holy crap. Shake the egg? Shadow, at this rate, your super form won't last. Get back to the colony. Like this? How about this? Is this what you mean? Oh, I see. Okay. Okay, I see now. Wait a minute. I'm hearing noises. I think the other egg in here might have hatched. Okay, the one that we've not been messing with has already hatched. ACS 1312. Power level 9,999 swim, 3,600 fly, 9,999 run, 3,600 power, 65,535 stamina. This one. Wait, that Chao is just chaos. That Chao is just chaos. And this one. What's your name? I can't pick it up. It's too fast. Also, its face texture is halfway missing.
Amy Rose is here. Hutch, to break the overturned mine.
The island is set to blow up.
I'll find my own way home.
Toxic Fa. Also, exactly as powerful as the other one. Wait a minute. This isn't a Chao texture, it's a leaf texture. Alright, let's yeah, that's what we're doing. Chao racing. And we get Escape from the City is our Chao race music. And the music has shifted. Oh my god, it looks like it might be. And we're off. Look at him go. So good. And it's the menu music. All these identical looking evil chow are congratulating my little water baby. And that was worth three emblems. Water baby is at very least very, very fast. And the funny thing is, most of his stats are still at level 1, so we could theoretically make them even higher. I think after this, I'm going to rename him to Water Baby. Alright, we'll put him in one more race. Wait, is it just a one-on-one? Should rename the other one, like, Leafy after that one annoying YouTuber. Am I supposed to do something here, or will they figure it out? Come on, you can do it. Okay, we're back in. Come on, you can eat faster than that. You can do it. I believe in you. You did it! What? I don't think that was supposed to happen. Am I under the course? I have gone under the entire course. And he can't get up. He can't get up to the end. Oh no. Oh no. Poor water baby. I can't believe this is how and why we're going to lose this. Is it eventually going to time me out, or... I don't think it's going to time me out, is the thing. I think we might just have to, abandon ship here.
Boy, this walker design is perfectly suited for space.
Thanks for the tip, Eggman.
Watch the laser patterns. It's hot, so don't let it hit you. Attack when it stops. You can also attack it when it's charging up or firing a missile.
Oh, we've had cussing. Knuckles cussed when he left the, There was one.
Mr. President, we're receiving an incoming signal from our agent.
Are you okay?
Metal Sonic versus Amy? Holy crap, I just about threw myself over the edge. Whoops! Okay, that was a mistake. It's okay, she can handle Metal Sonic. It looks to me like I can just attack him just fine. What's down here? Oh, hey, it's big. Oh, got him! I got him!
Now witness my powers.
That is a great statement to make right before Escape from the City starts playing.
Did you find a digging tool?
Got it! This conversation is so nonsensical and I love it. And we're back here.
I'm Shadow the Hedgehog, the one and only alternate life form.
Know your tails.
There's just not enough memory to save your game, Mr. President.
Oh, that's depressing. I'm sorry to hear that, Mr. President. Amy can use chaos control now?
Shadow, what are you doing? Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it!
Amy is Shadow the Hedgehog? Is that Wario? But why? This is just Wario. They modded in Wario as a Knuckles spinoff. This is legit Knuckles controls, but I'm Wario. What the heck? Good job. Sonic Adventure 2 Randomizer, people. This is incredible. It's Wario. You know, Wario the Echidna. I don't know how to respond to this. And that's what we call speedrun strats, I think. And he just speaks with Knuckles' voice, too. Yeah, everyone's y'all remember that level in Sonic Adventure 2 where you played as Nintendo's Wario from Wario.
The truth about 50 years ago.
Is that a good score?
From egg to
I guess so. If we managed to, if just from running around in the city, we managed to hotwire Eggman's base, or hotwire the space shuttle to get to Eggman's base. Ah, crap, I didn't mean to come in here. I wanted to go to school first. That's my bad. Whatever, let's see how Water Baby's doing. I lost Water Baby. There's Water Baby. Very fast. Just like his father, Sonic the Hedgehog. He's got a sword?! They modded in Shadow's character from Sonic and the Black Knight. What the heck? I can't use it, but I have it. And now let's have Lancelot, I guess, run from the cops. It appears I should not have done that. Okay, there was not really any avoiding that. Whatever. That was mean. Oh, hey, I could have just done that, I guess. Alright, but I'm not sure how I get past here, unless... Wait a minute, can I...
There's no time to play games.
No, I guess that's not gonna work. What if I can get one of these to go back up? No, okay. Crap, 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 crap. Okay, still in. Still in. Okay, I guess I could have just done that. Whatever. Yeah, that's what I was hoping would happen on that other thing.
Some places are too tough to dig.
Yes, I'm sure that's true for you, Lancelot, swordsman, and not digger.
Why are you so upset?
Is this Silver the Hedgehog in a firefighter suit? You, come here. Where's water, baby? I must feed it the seal. There's water, baby. Water, baby. This is for you. And this is an otter. Isn't it? Oh. That crashed the game. apparently leveling the chow up crashes the game. There is a good chance we have lost water, baby, because of this. Did you know that was going to happen? That's incredible. I would have appreciated a warning, but that... it's okay. Water, baby, will live on in our hearts.
I will remember you. Will you?
Alright, what are we gonna get? A very bright, like, spirit chow, it looks like. What's your name? Oh, what? No! That's not what I wanted! What? Is this Eggman dressed up as Sonic? This is Eggman dressed as Sonic. And he has the powers of Eggman with none of his rope. And he's dead. Because I didn't have any rings yet. Wait a minute, is this the Tails level? I don't know that this one's gonna be possible. So we're doing a mech level as a mech character without his mech. This sucks, actually. I don't like this. Why is he dressed as Sonic?
Guess who I ran into? Eggman. He's up to his evil ways again. Chasing Amy. That can't be good.
Why is this a thing? He can't make that jump! We can't win this level. I can't do this. This level is literally not winnable with this setup. Yet we can't get back over there.
We should get going. This is
Wait, nope, we got it. We got it. Why would they do this? Who made the decision to do this and thought, yes, I have done a good thing here? I can't. I just... I don't think we can continue this. This is the worst.
Select the stage.
Oh, we made it. Made it. And okay, I give up. Yeah, we're not doing this. Okay, let's see what we got. Oh man. We are chaos in the in Wait, Chaos is a Knuckles characters. Interesting. Yeah, this is the adult form of Water Baby. Father of Water Baby. Or something, I don't know. Come on, camera, stop doing this to me. And I missed it again. Oh, got it.
Created the ultimate life form.
Chaos has declared itself the ultimate life form. Egg quarters. Oh no, we're Eggman again. Yes, we're helping Eggman break into Eggman's base. At least he's not in the Sonic suit. And this might actually be a level he can win, so long as the right, so long as the emeralds spawn in the correct, or not the emeralds, the keys spawn in the correct locations. Eggman's forgotten where he's put the key to his base. That's the narrative we're going with here, I think. Whole bunch of gammas that we're destroying here. What the heck? Okay, I'm getting out of there. Hopefully there's more rings in here. Eggman has very powerful kicks. If he can just kick through the freaking, like, metal boxes, even without, any of the, like, Knuckles gear. Wait, there it is. It's up there. Okay. And I saw a... Yes, okay. Now that's an interesting challenge. Okay, we're gonna need some other way up there. Eggman's own security system is willing to kill him to keep intruders out. Okay, but seriously, how am I supposed to get past this? If I get launched backwards by touching it... Nope, okay. Yep, okay, we're just gonna try this again. From the top. Okay, it's still over here, somewhere. I still don't think I can get to it, is the thing. I could just, like, kill Eggman again. That was useless. They didn't do anything. I swear, Eggman, I derive no enjoyment from this whatsoever. Okay, he's dead. I totally do. Hey, look, there it is.
Grinding. This is also a brand new Sonic action.
Okay. But I'm Shadow.
The lantern room. Aren't the blue flames pretty?
Rouge, are you hallucinating? Oh, we're not doing the stage.
I'm Rouge.
Are you now?
The switch to the security
Any
lock.
Anytime now.
Gotta find the power supply and destroy it.
Amy's still cussing at everyone.
Decide which stage.
That's
to
a greeting. Okay.
When the health gauge at the bottom of the screen becomes zero, you die.
Good to know. And are we fighting him or? Nope, we got more cutscenes, okay. Oh, and it's James's favorite stage. I am... What? What? This is Big the Cat inside of Eggman's mech. I feel like I'm not supposed to be here. Oh, and we're dead. Nope. Oh, okay, we're not. This is unexpected. Oh, that's... You know what? I'm just gonna say what we're all thinking. This level sucks as a mech character. Even if it's winnable, I don't know that I want to. Is this gonna be doable? Aha! And that's it.
Are you okay?
Okay, just beat someone up and then be like, are you okay? Actually fitting, although I don't think he truly knows that at the time. Hey, we won!